Hi guys, today I'm gonna do a video idea from YouTuber Little Z. Go watch him. It's gonna be every time I lose, I watch the emoji movie. So if I lose, so I'm gonna be doing 10 battles, and if I lose, then I watch the emoji movie. So yeah, I'm gonna do that. So I'm not going online or anything, so I'm just gonna be fighting computer players. So yeah, I might never actually watch the emoji movie, because these computers are pretty easy, so it's actually kind of a blessing I do that. And now I just gotta wait for this absurd loading time. I need to center my camera. So there we go. It looks better. Alright, if I lose, then I watch the emoji movie. So let's do this. I really don't want to watch the emoji movie. So alright, we're gonna be finding a level 3 CPU. Alright, and hopefully we won't lose. Alright, I'm playing as Link and we're trying to kill Ike. So. My first Smash Ultimate video where I'm not playing with my mom. I'm actually fighting computers all by myself. Oh no. Oh, a smash ball. Heck yeah. Oh god, nab it! No, please don't kill me, please. Up. What just happened there? I don't know. It's mine. Yes. Now, get... Oh, come on! Yes! Let's go! This first battle's probably gonna be easy. Letting me hit him. Ether! Die. Yes! Alright, first battle won. 9 more to go. And if I lose, then, yeah, I have to watch the emoji movie, which I don't want to do. So, there's that. I'm gonna have to do this challenge again until I have to do it again. Alright, battle number 9. Alright, our second battle. This is gonna be our second battle. And if I lose, then I watch the emoji movie. Alright, Sonic versus Rosalina. Alright. Wow. Should be going well. I should have said that by the way, I stole this idea from Little Z, so credit to Little Z for, you know, giving me the video idea. Alright, if I lose, Christmas if I watch the Emoji Movie. Hopefully I won't do that. There we go. They're getting back into the swing of things. Okay, because we're on a Donkey Kong stage. Ha ha. That was funny. You guys probably all laughed at that joke. Get the stupid baseball, Jesus. Let's go. Ha! There we go. Let's do this. Come on, get over here. Okay, fire bar. Oh, thank God I missed that explosion. Yes! Let's go! Second battle completed. That was almost too easy. I think it was too easy, Sonic. Yeah, that was almost too easy because I died at one point. So, yeah. Do a mega form for a third stage. I want to do a smashdown just to get like 10 battles in, but I don't think I'll do that. I think it's fine to do like this. Corbin versus Ridley, or let's do this. Oh crap! I don't think we care right now. You see, I'm playing video games. I don't need to exercise while playing video games. That's what the Warrior Factory is for! Oh, man, I missed that. I keep missing the critical hits! Oh, there we go! Alright, fully charged smash attack. Let's go. And... boom! I might just use the critical hit thing just for this single one, except for that. Oh no, black hole. I gotta kill him using aerials now. If I even can! Oh! Oh my god! Okay, he's still alive, damn it. Yes! No! I don't want to do that. Now return to your original position. No! No! Dang it! Why does it down here have to be so stupid? No! You aren't doing this to me. You aren't putting me through this pain. Okay. Ah, yes! What's this? You about to die! Yes! Right in the noggin! Right in that big brain of yours. Oh, sorry, I should say your tiny brain. For how big you are. Yeah, tiny brain. That's one of your signs, buddy boy. Yeah! Why am I giving him a chance? Yeet that off the stage. I don't have a healing sprout, but it can't really. Every time you use a smash attack, it doesn't. Oh, there we go. Here we. No! No! Okay. Yes! Okay. That was our third battle. Time to do our fourth. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright, fourth match. Let's do this. Oh my god. Alright. This might not be possible. If I lose and I watch the emoji, then that would really suck. And then I'll record the whole entire thing on this thing. Jigglypuff versus Luigi. I hope and pray to God that the stage is not terrible. Okay. Okay, the stage isn't too bad yet. Thank God, because if it was, then That would have been terrible for me. Because then if it was like a sea dog that isn't really playable, then that would just be terrible. Big Snorlax! What even is this place? Oh no, I'm Tiny Jiggly Boy! No, that's not. Oh. You're trying to fight me with your butt, Luigi? What the heck? I would use the rest one. I only use smash attacks, not sleep. Oh. Got him! By the time you fall down, your invincibility frames went out, oh boy. Okay, I'm actually right there, but okay. This dude is so slow. This fuck is so slow. Okay, it's just... What the heck? Weird. With up smashes. If it lands on the ground, then you do that thing. Then. Wow! Oh, yes! Let's go! Fourth match completed. Now it's time to do the next match, which would be our fifth battle. Jesus. This is a lot. Fifth battle. Here, halfway through, haven't watched the Emoji Movie one time, and that's super, that's fine with me, because I don't want to watch it. And then I don't have to watch the Emoji Movie, and I really don't want to do that. Alright, we'll see you in Bowser Jr. Why is it the new Super Mario Bros. U theme when it's in SMB1? That's weird. Yeah, you stupid clown car! Stop being lazy. Nintendo's making you lazy lately and I don't like it. Even if Bowser's Fury is in this clown car, the entire adventure, like, you have legs, you can move! The only time he's not in his clown car is in Mario Kart 8. Even then, he's still in a car. Oh, he gave me a gun. I want a gun. Lucina has a gun now. And also, I want that food. Thank you very much. Yes! Get that out of here. Oh my god. Now you're super fast and jump super high. Just don't fast even without the bunny. Time slow down. Whoa, he still launched pretty far there. And he died. Nice. I was like, my man died. on. Backfired on me. Yes. Oh, smash ball. I want it. We still want that thing. God. Come on. Yes. Yes. Ha ha ha. Big battle completed. And what? That was too easy, man. Alright, our next battle is on a battlefield form. This is gonna be our sixth battle. We only have four more to go, and the video is 15 minutes long already. Alright, let's see if I can do this. Da 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 da. Alright, Isabel, let's fight her. Fight to the death. Okay, if I lose, I watch the Emoji Movie. And this is like our sixth battle, so I'm probably not going to watch it. So, yeah, this is probably gonna be easy.
Escape from that, come on!
I found a playable before I die. Oh, okay. This is trophy. I didn't know items could teleport. I'm only staying on this part, because otherwise I'm gonna die immediately. I don't even care. Oh, okay, Smash Ball, get over here. Okay, I need that thing if I wanted to survive, so I didn't do that. Whoa, I thought it was gonna be longer than that for some reason. No! Die! Die already, please! Thank you. Alright, we can turn this back around, hopefully. We can probably turn this back around. Alright, we can do this. We can do this. Oh no. Why does Village Dance have such a good recovery? Yeah, Kirby does dance on it. Why is he has such a good recovery? Why are none of the items spawning on the platform that's playable? Come on. No, no. Come on. Yes! No. Just die already, dude! Wait a minute. Not the Kirby. Dang it! I can't really do it consistently. Dude! Yes! Yes, let's go! I got the kill! Get over here.
No!
No!
No! No! No! No!
No! Why? seeds. Oh. Take that, Charizard. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's do this. On the Super Mario Bros. Stage. And Battlefield 4. It's probably not. No! Why are you doing so? Why are the CPUs doing good all of a sudden? It's out of nowhere. Why? Am I getting bad all of a sudden for some reason? I don't know. Why did they? Like and subscribe. This was definitely clickbait. Goodbye.